सवाल बनता है कि अभी जब फिल्म का ऐसा जो चल रहा था, जो स्ट्रगल रहा था, इस बीच जब विवेक ओबरॉय ने ट्वीट किया था
I think I'm not here for that, and that's his personal thing completely. Or
but as a woman, what do you want to say about it? That's general opinion.
See, I have no idea. मैंने इतना कुछ इसमें ज़्यादा involved मैंने देखा नहीं था. But I think जो लोग बोल रहे हैं, मैं definitely एक चीज़ समझती हूँ. हर किसी का अपना एक opinion होता है हर चीज़ के लिए. मैंने वो चीज़ देखी थी, but for me, it's not about he never commented on any woman. This is what I can say. He was it was just a you know एक चीज़ थी जिनपे उन्होंने comment कर दी. ऐसे misunderstood होते हैं लोग. मैं भी exactly मैं भी ऐसे बहुत misunderstood हुई हूँ. So that's okay. That's absolutely fine.
I want to say कि I think Vivek has always been misunderstood completely, and the reply which he did on that meme was not created by him. The meme was created by somebody else and it was completely misunderstood, but I think he's again come out and deleted it,
yeah,
and given his brief again on the Twitter, and also answered everything. So I don't think now or at this on this occasion we should blow it out of proportion. So we should let it be there. मैं नुकसान और फायदे के लिए फिल्म नहीं बनाता हूँ. मैं सिर्फ ये सोच के बनाता हूँ कि ये फिल्म बने, कोई भी फिल्म बने, उसको इंस्पायर हो, चाहे वो अलीगढ़ में हो, चाहे सरबजीत में हो, या मैरी कॉम में हो, या भूमि में हो, या ये फिल्म में हो. आई थिंक एवरी थिंग शुड बी फॉर द इंस्पिरेशन एंड फॉर द ऑडियंस. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू. थैंक यू गाइस. थैंक यू.
आजा. The film is going to be as successful as Modi's victory today. I think it's a great day for all of us, and the film is releasing at the right time. And let me tell you very honestly and very with full heart of mine that Anand Pandit standing beside me, who's the producer of the film, is as lucky as anybody else. All his films have been success, and similarly this film on Narendra Modi ji is also going to rock at the box office. It has been really made very well with a lot of hard work by his director, by Vivek and the entire team of Narendra Modi ji. The days have come again. Modi ji has won the elections with a massive, massive landslide victory, and I'm sure the film also will be as a big box office hit the way we have won the elections today.
Thank you.
Thank you.